That's scary. What? Why did... This is not a horror game, but why did you end it like that? How's it floating, spacemates? Welcome aboard the Starship Infinix Flare. It's me, Infy, back again with more World of Final Fantasy. And I left off when we fought. When we were fighting Brandelis. So let's go, people! They threw us into the fight straight away after Seguardus and Pelennor. So we are at a low AP and we have some damage. We are not at full health. Huh, 23,000. Actually not that tough. Maybe his attacks would be... Oh, he's susceptible to time moves. What does that mean though? Wait, first off, do I have any time attacks? No? Okay, let's look at our items then. Okay, I can slow him down. Sorry. Let's try some spider silk. Hopefully it hits. Alright, he's slowed. I think I'm weak to that. Okay, I'm not. Haha! Lucky for me. Okay, his elements, he's not weak or resist anything, so that's good. What can we pummel him with? I'm not sure if Holy or Flare does more damage, you know? But actually, I'll use Drain. So I can get some health back. Maybe I should do some gravity. Okay, if I'm gonna do that... If I'm gonna do gravity... Whoa! That was a sword move. Okay, let's do this. How much does that remove from your health? 5,000 is quite a lot. Considering what we can do. Uh-oh. Crap, I hope... Oh, luckily I didn't die. Because I'm weak to Abyss. Stop casting Abyss on poor Rain. Jesus. He's spamming a lot of high-end spells. I think luckily I... Oh wow, Slow is gone. I was gonna say luckily I got Slow on him, but... No. Okay, let's use Cloud. Do some heavy damage to him. This is what it looks like when sped up. If it had chipmunk noises, it would be funnier. Okay, 10,000 damage dealt to him. You missed, and now you'll pay for it with nothing, because I'm gonna siphon from you first. Okay. Super move, or rather his unique move. Oh yeah, Impulse is Bahamut's move since FF10. And well, he is the King of Bahamut after all. It's interesting how they're giving swords to Bahamut now, because he has a sword here and the Bahamut in FF15 has a sword as well. They changed the Bahamut. FF15's Bahamut doesn't have Mega Flare as his move anymore. Instead, it's been changed to Ultima Sword. Not sure if they're trying to move away from Mega Flare and put Ultima Sword as Bahamut's new move. Oh, snap. I was about to heal with Lan, but his Abyss got to us first. I will risk a Mega Phoenix. Yeah, but one of... Someone's gonna die. Oh crap. Hopefully Impulse doesn't kill us. If not, I just wasted a Phoenix. Mega Phoenix. Oh, come on, man. I'll just... Oh, and he's fast too. Okay. Right, let's use Yuna. Okay, please get a turn. Okay, so that you can stack up. Oh, man. Oh, boy, oh, boy. Chaos Wave. But, yeah, if I have Chaos Wave, I can do a Flare. This should kill you. He stopped. I don't know if that's supposed to happen or what. Like, his whole body just stopped. Maybe there wasn't a death animation given to him. Who the hell is A? Or what is A? Why is this music playing? Why is he saying this? Wait, so they died. Oh,
died.
So the parents and Haoyun died? Okay, I officially have no idea what's going on now. He's gonna sacrifice himself. Why is his arm like that? Oh, so this is the crying scene. You missed one hell of a show, Tama. Why is there no subtitles for this part? Okay, so the credits are rolling. I guess this is the bad end. The normal ending. What is going on? There's got to be a way to reverse this or prevent this from happening. Oh, she fell. Obviously, no one is gonna stop here. This is an unsatisfactory ending. So yeah, we are definitely gonna continue on. Oh my god, what is that? That's scary. What? Why did... This is not a horror game, but why did you end it like that? That's definitely not how this game is supposed to end. Save. Yep, gonna save it. Okay, so we're at the title screen. Oh. No! Okay, it didn't bring us to the actual main menu. When I press any button from the title screen. This is showing instead.
こんなの認められるわけないでしょ。誰の犠牲で偽りの世界にこもって。それに私だって責任取らなきゃいけないのに、私は何も取ってない。
Holy crap. Who the hell are you?
私が持つ9つの命と引き換えに、この結末と異なる時を目指し、新たな時を紡ぎましょう。チックタク、チックタク。命の犠牲を受理、新たな時は紡がれる。
ボーン、ボーン。終幕。笑顔を見せて。え？よっしゃ！連中ぶっ潰して、この世界をサクッと救っちまおうぜ。そうすりゃ、引き金を引いたかもしれない分は。
チャラになるかもしれないしな。待って。なんだよ姉ちゃん。待って。ねえ、タマは？タマ？何それ？何って。いいでしょう。
Oh, was that Tama? But that was a very scary Tama.
この結末と異なる時を目指し、新たな時を紡ぎましょう。嘘。あれってもしかしてタマだったの？ねえラン、本当にタマを知らないの？私たちと一緒に。 ずっと一緒に冒険してたよね。
はあ、だからタマってなんだよ。姉ちゃんどうしたの？わけわかんねえって。
本当どうしたんですかね。ランじゃなくてレーンがボケに回るなんて。
セラフィー、どうして、どうしてここに。
え、何、なんでセラフィーにびっくりしてんの。それこそずっと一緒に冒険してんじゃん。
Oh, so in this timeline, Seraphie's been the one accompanying us.
Tama, desu Moshikashitara desu ga, Tamamo hime no Tama desu ka ne? Ren ga doko de shitta no ka wakaranai desu ga, zuibun natsukashii namae desu ne.
Ttaku, nanda ka wakannai kedo.さっさと連中ぶっ倒しに行こうぜ。
ダメ。
はあ、
これはタマが命と引き換えにくれた新しい時。
Can we get Tama back?
考えなきゃ。このまま行ってもダメなの。
なんで
ラン、私たちの元々の目的って何だった。私たちはどうしてこの世界に来たの。
なんだよ急に。
いいから答えて。
まあ元々って話なら、ミラージュ集めてれば記憶が戻るかもって話で、あと家族にも会えるかもってエナクロに言われてとか。
そうだよ、奴らを倒すことなんて目的になかった。
そりゃそうだろう、あんな奴らのこと知らなかったし。そもそもマシンをこの世界に呼んじまったのは俺らなんだから、責任を取らねえと。
母さんや父さんと戦って、そして最後は自分も犠牲にして。
はあ、何の話だよそれ。
それに奴らを倒してもこの世界も未来も何もいい結果にならない。私たちだって最後は。
どうしたんだよ姉ちゃん、マジで何言ってるんだよ。
まずマシン、なんとかしなきゃ。
え？いやまあそうかもしれねえけど、この先にいるあいつらを倒してよ。
だからそれじゃダメ、意味ないの。まずはあの穴を閉じなきゃ。それにはもっとミラージュを集めて、もっと力をつけて、もっと過去とも向き合わなきゃ。
おい姉ちゃん。
母さん、父さん、やっぱアビン姉さんともちゃんと話さないと。それに
姉ちゃん、ちょっといい加減に
し。ミラージュをもっと集めて強くなって穴を閉じる。奴らを倒すのはその後でいいよ。
ちょっと待てって、そんな悠長なこと言ってる場合じゃ。
だから急ごう、ミラージュ集めと穴塞ぎ。その前にアビン姉さんを止めないと。ねえセラフィー、アビン姉さんが呼び出してたミラージュのこと知ってる。
え、ああ、わかりますよ。あれはセイレンですね。私と同じ風妖精界の族ですよ。
セラフィーと同じ世界のミラージュなの？じゃあ、アミ姉さんのセイレンとコンタクトって取れる？
グリモワル内にいるのなら可能だと思いますね。
じゃあ、お願い。
わかりました。じゃあちょっと行ってきますね。
あ、そうだ。最後に長いこと閉じ込めてしまって本当にごめんなさいって伝えて。謝っても済むことじゃないけど。
はいはい、了解です。
姉ちゃん、事情説明してくれよ。
できるところはね。とにかく一回バラムガーデンに戻るわよ。
Cool. Let's see. We're back here. Can we explore anywhere else? No. This whole place is probably blocked off for the entire game. Nah. I wonder if the League of S is Seed? Because their names all start with S.Yeah, alright, let's continue on with the story. Probably gonna meet Howin on the deck. Hey,
一つ聞かせて。あなたは思い出しているの？自分自身を。
Yeah, we were really naughty kids.
はい。すべてじゃないけど。だからこそ。
Super mean and naughty.
もっとミラージを集めて。
And arrogant.
記憶とも向き合うつもりです。それで、私を呼んだのはなぜ？このまま彼らと戦っても、アウィンね。アウィンさんも私たちも、何一つ望みのものは手に入りません。そんなこと。わかるわけない。わかるんです。もう見てきたから。だからあいつらと戦う前にこの世界を救うために私たちに協力してください。何をするの？
あの穴を使うんだ。
アルテマゲート。あれを何に使うの？再びあれを開けようっていうのなら。
もともとあれはアウィン姉さん。いや。召喚師たちの力がないと開かないんだ。
召喚師は異世界のミラージュをこの世界に導く力を持ってます。
それは世界と世界をつなぐ力。
そういう力はあなたたちミラージュ使いの方が強いわ。
まあ俺もついさっき一人でいろいろ思い出してる姉ちゃんに聞いたんだけど、
ミラージュ使いの力は召喚師のそれとは違います。ミラージュ使いは父のようなクリエイターの力で生み出した小さな世界の中にミラージュを閉じ込め、それを解放して彼らの力を使ってるだけなんです。ただしそれにはルールを曲げるブレイカー、母のような力が必要なんですが。そうだったの。だからルース様とローク様、そしてあなたたちはあらゆるミラージュを。ええ、さらにブレイカーはその保有しているミラージュの力を抽出し、自らの力にもできる。
だから俺たちはミラージュを集めるほど強くなる。
そして過去の私たちがミラージュを集めたことは、結果母さんから力を奪うことにもなった。待って、あなたたちが世界をつなげる力を持たないなら。
あの時ブレンディレスを呼んだ時、俺はアウィン姉さんの力を使ったんだ。あのクリスタルの檻で。
そうだったんだ。確かに。
So how you need to summoner?
力を強制的に引き出すものに感じた。
A giant summoner.
だからブレンディレスたちに私の姿と力の一部をいいように使われて。ちょっと待って。じゃあ奴らは。そう、赤の予言で世界や私たちを騙し、ラーンにゲートを修復させ、召喚師の力を集めて再び異界と道をつなげた。はい、そこまでは分かったわ。それで最初の話、アルテマゲートを一体どうするの？破壊をしたところで。
分かってる。あれを壊したって、ブレンディレスを倒したって、この世界に溢れてしまったマシンはどうにもならない。だから逆にする。
逆？はい、穴をゲートを逆に通して
マシンやブレンディレスたちを向こうに送り返す。
そのためにアウィンさんと召喚師たちに力を貸してもらいたいの。今さら頼み事なんて虫のいい話だって分かってます。でも分かったわ。え、あなたたちのやろうとしてることがうまくいくのかどうかちょっと分からないけど、やってみる価値があるように感じる。でも、はい、奴らが見逃すわけないですね。それもあるけど、奴らの体はあなたたちの。それも知っています。でもそれは私たちに任せてください。わかった。その時が来たら声をかけて。ありがとうございますアウィンさん。昔みたいに姉さんでいいわよ。まあ、
姉さん。
そんな呼ばれ方逆に気持ち悪いよ。
姉さん。
まあ、 なんとかなんだろう。これは幸せを生み出すって。だからな。
Japanese new wares are available at Chocolate Mart. All right.
ミラージュをもっと集めるなら、私のゴシップギャザーの出番ですかね。
So we go back. We go back and talk to Seraphie? Well, the star is this way, so let's see if we get... oh, okay, it's right over the gate. We're probably gonna have to talk to Seraphie. Let's see. Tama. Oh! I guess Seraphie took over Tama's stats. Because Seraphie's level 44. There's no sign of Tama anywhere in our field now, in our box. Okay. Ha! That's interesting.
Lan, Nanabashira no koto owaeteru?
Nanabashira? Nani sore?
Watashi mo zenbu omoidashita wake ja nai n da kedo. Ifurito ni Shiba to Ramu tte watashi tachi to shiriai ppokatta ja nai?
So ya, sonna koto itte ta na.
Tashika, sonna renchuu ga motto ita to omou no.
それが七柱だっていうのか？
うん。だから、イフリート、シバ、ラムーの他に、あと
七
柱がいるんじゃないかな。
That's why they say 七柱、because 七 means seven。
ま、あいつら強いし、みんなまた仲間になると頼もしいかもな。
さ、そういうこと。
So let's go get those four more, the Pleiades.She can probably tell us where to go.
エナクロ様からもらった機関クリスタルが必要なんで、いちいちウツヒルに戻ってしまいますが、てか本当に今さらって感じですが、何事ですか？
ごめんごめん、ただのおさらいみたいなもんだから。
え、サイですか？
タマの存在がほとんどそのままセラフィーになってるだけみたい。とりあえずこれまで通りでいいってことね。
It sucks how Anna Crawl doesn't step in.
I saw a girl who was looking for two teacups in her hand. But
where is she?
I was told to come and tell me. Where did that girl come
from? Okay, that sucks. What's that on your head?Makes mirages easier to imprison. Okay, yeah, it sucks that Anna Crow can't step in to help us.
Gossip Gather!
More Colosseum whisperings. Bring the fire and ice mirages on board was the right move. I could feel the Colosseum crackling with energy when they faced off against the twins. Still, why is it they seem so skittish around mirages that wield thunder?They are not weak against it, so there must be some other reason. I just hope it doesn't lead to any trouble. What does that even mean? Lovestruck League agent? That giant summoner in the hood is a babe. But how do I break the ice? What if she likes taller guys? Oh man. Come to think of it, didn't Quistis say the two of them were going to visit the old giant city? Maybe I could tag along and... who am I kidding? I don't know the first thing about fighting.That super-powered mirage that's been sighted in the area would fry me to a crisp. Mark's major breakthrough. Hip hip hooray, Kupo! Finally, finally, I found that despicable mirage that Captain Ferris has been searching for all these years. Kupo, No more chasing dead ends, Kubo. This time, Captain Ferris will have a vengeance, Kubo. The Butcher? Did you hear? Some horrible butcher is on the prowl up in the mountains. He's been cutting down travelers at random. Can you imagine? You better stay at home and keep those doors locked. At least the Elder has sent for help. Once the League of S gets here, they'll put that dreadful monster in his place, won't they? Dr. Kadowaki's headache. Don't tell me you haven't heard what's going on around here. A demon has been appearing in Balam Garden, always at the same hour, and dragging the poor folks he meets into the throes of a nightmare. I don't know how much truth there is in it. All I know is that he's scaring my patients. I hope someone puts him in his place soon. Okay, so we got those rumors, but I'm not really sure where you can go. Would they all be... Okay, look at that. The ghost tea room has the star of it. Would they all be intervention quests though? Huh, there's music to this place now. See. Shouldn't have gone from the bottom. Haha! Yeah, okay. Looks like we have new intervention quests. The Demon Diet Reviewed. Restrained Bahamut. Haoyun and Christie's journey to the abandoned ruins of the Grimoire and Ninewood Hills. They send a short spell speaking of times long past but interrupted by an enraged Bahamut. When the past still haunts, defeat the demon in Balam Garden. Hearing that a demon appears daily in Balam Garden, Shelky puts on her detective cap and investigates. When the time comes, a demon instead appears, Diablos. Ancestral acrimony. Avenge your ancestors. Long ago, the sea demon Leviathan robbed Ferris of her great-grandfather and Syldra of her family. Upon hearing that her nemesis has been sighted in the low seas, Ferris and Syldra set sail for the Rainbow Shore to finally exact their revenge. And a clash of swords. Stop the butcher. Lightning is on the hunt for a butcher, but what she finds is a sword-wielding mirage that's set on dueling her. Alright! So I'm gonna guess these are the four... of the four remaining Pleiades on Nanabashi that we spoke about. And we're gonna either capture them or defeat them or I don't know what. I'm gonna guess, okay, so this is Bahamut. Brandelis isn't Bahamut, he's like King of Bahamut, but he's not the actual Bahamut. I would assume this is the actual Bahamut. Then we have Diabolos, we have Leviathan, and I'm guessing this is Odin. Sword-wielding Mirage, I'm guessing it is. And since he wants to duel with Lightning, and Lightning has had Odin in Final Fantasy XIII, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and guess it's Odin. But I'm gonna do that in the next episode! So, if you've enjoyed the video, why not leave a like and a comment down below? And if you want to find out what happens next, be sure to subscribe to the channel so that you can stay updated with the series. As always, I'll see you guys in the next one, and this is Infy, blasting off.